So that was a piece by James Swearingen called Flight of Valor. I was talking to Dr. Holsinger about it. I think that's my favorite piece of his. He writes a lot of material for younger bands that is just incredible teaching material. It teaches a lot of styles, but maybe not quite as developed like this piece does. It gives them the ability to explore a lot of colors, gives them multimeter, lots of technical skills required, and also the opportunity to really play expressively. So I love the piece, and I was trying to find things too that would mimic stuff that Dr. Holsinger wrote, and I remembered this piece and thought that it would be great.